Jacqueline Fernandez will soon be seen in the Arjun Rampal and Ranbir Kapoor starrer Roy. She was to shoot a tango dance sequence with Ranbir, for which she decided to put on the pair of heels from her personal collection, as she was comfortable dancing in them. Unfortunately for her, the heel which had cost her rupees 2 lakhs broke. She later informed director Vikramjeet Singh how much they had cost her and that those were one of her favorite sandals. Obviously, Jackie was upset about losing her favorite pair, but she managed to brush aside her bad mood and completed the shoot by changing into another pair of shoes given by the production house. When contacted, Jacqueline said that it was a tango dance sequence and she was comfortable dancing in her shoes. But little did she know that these shoes won't support this dance form, and she ended up breaking her heels. The production house had a pair of shoes which were apt for the dance form, and she danced in them. Ask me for anything.